As we see here in Milano Unica, we have about one third of the companies exhibiting which presented action sustainability. I think this is very important because it shows concrete examples on how industries propose solutions to topics of circularity or chemical management or due diligence itself. And these are exactly the kind of input that we need to help and advise policymakers, but just also to work with other industry associations on how to change the business model and how to improve circularity.